We are holding the house, and basically we can't step outside. We kept in the conditions worse than dogs. I guess nobody could believe that if there wouldn't be so many witnesses. They tried to rip apart my finger, their psychological pressure, and all this with the pure occupation of the house.